so they put this in. The reason for it was no Māori people used berry when it first came about. And that is because it didn't have anything protecting them from the taniwha. So what they actually did is they came down here and carved this tiki. You'll see how his eyes are slanting up. Mm-hmm. He's actually performing the haka for the taniwha. The taniwha is kind of like Loch Ness Monster. Heard of that? Like.